That is Duke Ellington's 1935 merry-go-round, and all the images were from Pulp magazines from the same year. We often see the 1930s as a bit in black and white, but what a vibrant visual culture it was, and the newsstands of the time, they were the internet and television of the day. You could find anything you wanted. And pulps were where modern detective fiction, science fiction, fantasy fiction took a great leap forward toward becoming well-established and immensely popular genres. Illustrators played a huge role in that drama, with writers often scrambling to catch up their own work to their visionary illustrators. So let's return to the gorgeous world of 1935 pulp illustrations and Duke Ellington, and make sure you're watching in 4K. It will help bring the magic of these 1935 illustrations alive.